Hi guys, today I'll be talking about the 10 best budget small lights in India for home. So I saw this website, it's pretty good. So what we are gonna do is basically is discuss what are the top ones. And as I've mentioned, that Wipro is the most reviewed one in Amazon, as you can see. Like it has more than 15,117 ratings, so that means like a lot of people have bought it, and it just cost 629 rupees. The next one is Halonix Prime, and that costs around 678 rupees, 678, which is also kind of comparatively nice one. And then there is one MI has launched one, so the cost is around 1,300 rupees. And it's okay. I mean, you don't have to pay like 1,300 rupees for an MI light. I mean, you can buy it from Wipro for 600. But anyways, following after that, there is Philips Hue. The problem with Philips Hue is that it comes with this hub, okay. It's kind of, I mean, I don't think it's much of a complicated, but compared to other small lights, I don't prefer hubs or something like that. Just fit into that and use it on a Wi-Fi. That's more like that. Then there is a new offer called Echo Dot bundle with Cisco. So this around cost, I would say 3,748, which is okay. I mean, you can get without Echo. I mean, I don't know how it feels. Anyways, the next one is Cisco. I think this is one of the smartest light in the market, which gives a good kind of reviews, and I mean, looks pretty nice as well. It costs only 685, so I mean, that's a good choice. Then again, Philips Hue, I don't prefer smart lights with the hubs, but it costs 2,500, like 2,174. I mean, are you crazy? Like, I mean, I don't know. People are not crazy. Like, for Indian middle class people, I think this is too costly for a smart light. Then there is this one which I like, which is called TP Link, and it costs only 800 rupees. But actually, it's tunable white, so I don't think like you did. You can get 16 GB colors, but let me see. Okay, it doesn't, I guess. Does it? No, it doesn't. It's just dim light or white tunier light. That's it. It doesn't have 16 GB colors. Okay, anyways. That is wrong, anyways. So next one is Helia, which I don't like. But the brand I don't like. But they have good reviews, and it just only costs 600 rupees for a smart light, so that's good. For 600 rupees, you can get one. There's another one from Cisco, which costs around 629, which is also have 16 GB, 3 GB colors, not 16 GB. So it's like it's good, So this is the stuff, and I hope you like this post. And you like the video, and if you like the video, please subscribe. Thanks. Take care.